Hi guys, I've got this week's Liddell's haul here for you. So we'll get straight in. We've got, I've never tried these before, potentially this like Angel Delight, which I haven't had for absolutely ever. I think it was, or is it something whip? Oh, I don't know. You'll know what I mean. Anyway, I've got the butterscotch flavour. Got a couple of those. Got a couple of the basic pizzas. We have those and then put extra cheese on top. Have those for a meal. Sometimes Ian will put pepperoni or something on his as well. Got the dog some dental chews. Got a couple of packets of the curry noodles. A couple of bags of the cheese and chive potato snacks because they were on offer. I think they're normally 99, they were on offer for 79. So I picked a couple of those up while they were on offer. Mina wants to say hello. Can you say hello, Mina? She's having a good sniff at everything. There's a couple of bags of the grated mozzarella. Bar of the... oh, I got the wrong one. Oh, blast. I was meant to get the one that's like dime bar. I ended up getting the one with cornflakes in it. Oh well, never mind. The sweet bag and sweet berries, a tin of potatoes, multivitamins, a tube of tomato puree, a bottle of the hand soap, a bottle of washing up liquid, tin of petit pois and baby carrots, the Cake Angels mini marshmallows, a jar of the tomato pasta that we like with the extra spicy with peppers in, a bottle of soy sauce to keep in back stock, a carton of passata again to keep in back stock. It's what I do with a lot of things. Even if we don't need them, I'll buy them and put them in stock so that for if there's any ever a time when we can't get to a shop or something disastrous happens, then we've got stuff in that keeps. Anyway, where were we? Chocolate digestives, aerosol of the light squirty cream. Did I say peanut butter? That's for my protein smoothies. Box of cocoa for baking, plain flour for baking, granulated sugar for baking. They had these ambers by Foxes. They had three or four different varieties. These were, these were the praline. It says our secret recipe of crunchy golden honeycomb biscuit baked with praline and dipped in chocolate. So I thought Ian and I would both like those. Ian liked, although I bought them for a recipe, Ian ended up eating them. So I've had to buy another box. So I'll have to hide those so he doesn't eat those. A box of the cereal bars. And if any of your Liddells have got bakeries, ours has only just had one now for two or three months, I can't remember now, maybe the end of last year. But the bakery goods there, the fresh stuff, is absolutely fantastic, really well priced. So the donuts are only 25p each, often they're on offer for 19p. So got four of the pink donuts. And that I would say they're on par with Krispy Kreme donuts, if anyone's ever had those. Because we lived quite near one of those up in Manchester. Well, I say lived. We've still got the house in Manchester, so it's still near there. But Ian's up there more than I am. And then I actually got three of the cheese top bats. Now, these are absolutely out of this world. If anyone's bought cheese top bats in a supermarket before, you'll know how pathetically topped they are with cheese. Well, I don't know if you can tell here, but look how much cheese is on that, and it's all nice and crispy. And they're only 29p each. So they are absolutely worth the money. Anyway, guys, I think that's it. I'll give you an overall view. It came to just under £25. I actually thought there was more there than that because my backpack was absolutely weighing a ton. And then I had one other bag I was carrying in my hand. Oh, excuse me. But I dare say it was all the tins and jars and the flour and sugar that was weighing a lot. But anyway, so hope you enjoyed this. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe. Feel free to comment down below. If you have any video requests or if you've got any questions specific to this video, then I'll be happy to answer them for you. So thanks again for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.